What's good YouTube, it's your boy Razorback back at it again here with another amazing video. And guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to solo the entire Subway Easter Egg by yourself from start to finish. So you don't have to rely on any other teammates. All you can do is simply go in by yourself and get it accomplished. Now I know everybody's asking, is there a Juggernaut in there? No, there is no longer a Juggernaut in Warzone at all. They've taken it out of the Subway Easter Egg and out of the Stadium Easter Egg. It is out of the game because people were duplicating Juggernauts and it just became a problem. So there is no longer a Juggernaut in there, but there's still lots of other score streaks like precision airstrikes, cluster strikes, UAVs, advanced UAVs, specialist bonus, minigun. There's just a lot of cool and amazing things in there. And so, yeah, I feel like you should just give this a try, learn how to do this solo, and just start helping people get this done. And so without further ado, let's go ahead and hop right into the video. To start this Easter egg off, you first need to land at, I believe it is, the Town Hall. If you don't know where that is, just look on the map where I mark. When you do get inside, you need to go to the keypad and interact with it. On the keypad, you will type in 2179. This code will always be 2179 every single time you get in here. You will then need to turn around and interact with the computer. On the computer, it'll show you a set of pictures that you need to go around the entire town hall and search for and get the numbers underneath the pictures. After the computer is done giving you the pictures and it asks you to put in the numbers, you can press your cancel button, whether that is circle, B, or your cancel button on mouse and keyboard, to hop off the computer and go look around the room for the code. For this picture, I call this green. And the computer will show a cutout of the girl's green satchel. I simply just write down a G for this. This next picture I call dark. The computer picture will be a window with like black and darkness around it. And so I simply just call this dark and I write D for this. This next picture I call arch. The computer's cutout of the image will show the arch in the background of this picture. I simply just write down an A for this picture. This next picture I call shoulder. The computer will clearly show the man's shoulder in the computer's cutout of the picture. I simply write down S for this. This next picture I call medals. The computer will show the guy's medals and medallions on the computer's version of the picture. I simply write down an M for this. For this picture I call this hill. The computer will show green grass and an obvious hill in its version of the picture. I simply write down an H for this. For this picture I call this top. The computer will show the pointy top of the building on its version of the picture. I simply write down a T for this. And for this last picture, this one is a doozy. On the computer's version of the picture, you will see a face, a man's face, but you cannot find a man's face anywhere around the city hall. It's because this picture was stolen, and so this is where this picture is when you see the man's face. I simply write down an F for this. Now that you know the names of each of these pictures, you need to go around to each of the four pictures that the computer says and find the number underneath the picture. You will then need to do the operation that the computer says after each picture. If it says plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, minus 1, minus 2, or minus 3, you will need to do that respective operation after each picture. If you see a 0, then you do nothing and you take the number that is under the picture. For example, this code is hill plus 2, green minus 2, dark 0, face plus 3. You need to make this quick and get all the pictures and the code as fast as possible because you only have 90 seconds exactly before the room will kill you. So make it quick. Once you get all four numbers from your pictures, then you need to head back to the computer again and interact with it. It will then go through all the pictures again, and at the end, it will then give you numbers that you need to type into the computer. It will give you four of the numbers that you went and got from the pictures, and you will need to type in the numbers in order that the pictures were given to you on the computer. It will give you half of the numbers, so you need to type the top half of the numbers first, and then proceed and type in the bottom half of the numbers next. If you get the code correct, it will then say Subway Override Authorized, and that's how you know that you have gotten the code correct. When you do get the code correct, you then need to head to the train station over at Airport. You can either take the train or you can drive over there. I personally like to drive because I feel as though it is just faster and it's just not a lot of sitting around. And so I like to just drive over there, but it's up to you, whatever you want to do, as long as you get there alive. If you decide to take the train, then go to any train station and stay on the train until you are at airport. If you decide to drive, go to the airport train station, go down the stairs and make a left. Head down the stairs and then proceed to head through the double doors at the end of the hallway. When you do get to the double doors, press the button on the control panel and wait for the train. After you press the button, look up on the screen so you can know which train you need to get on. You need to get on when the screen is a little fuzzy and it's words that you can't make out. If you look on the screen and it's words that you can see, that's how you know that it is not the train you need to get on. Wait till it's words that are a little scrambled and fuzzy, and then hop on that train. The way to check yourself is you can get on the train, and if it says maintenance, that's how you know that you are on the correct train. Stay on the train, and it will take you all the way to the bunker. When you get in this room, there will be a lot of score streaks, a lot of money, several advanced UAVs, some mini guns, just a lot of stuff in here. And the Bruin is also in here too. If you don't see it, you're probably on the wrong side of the room. Just head to the other side of the tracks, and there should be a room on the other side. Head in there, and you should be able to pick up the Bruin. This Bruin blueprint is honestly a really cool looking blueprint, but that's really what it is. It's more for looks. It's not good attachments wise. The attachments aren't the best, and this is more so an ADS type Bruin. It has a lot of ADS attachments, and so it plays more like an assault rifle than an LMG. And so the attachments that come on this are the Bruin 18.0 para barrel, the integral hybrid optic, the no stock, the 60 round mag ammunition, and the rubberized grip tape. And so you're more than likely going to be changing a lot of the attachments on this if you want to get this in its prime state. And so yeah, that's how you guys do the entire Easter egg by yourself. And so I mean, if there's anything that is a little bit confusing or anything, just let me know in the comments and I can help you guys out and let you guys know like what's going on and how you guys can make it simpler. Like if I mess something up, just let me know in the comments and I can go back and re-edit this video and make it even more simpler and help you guys out, because that's all I'm here to do is just help you guys get these blueprints and make it as easy as possible. And so yeah, next up is the Solo Rebirth Easter egg guide, and so that should be coming out, I would say soon, but now that we're having Mini Royale on Rebirth Island, it probably might be a while before that comes out. And so just be on the lookout for that. But that's all I got for you guys. Take care. Catch you guys on the next one. My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look we